Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Today we are going to read from the New Testament of the Holy Bible. The book of Matthew, chapter 27, verse 46. And about the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice, saying, Eli, Eli, lama sabachthani, that is to say, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? Also let us turn to Mark, chapter 15, verse 34. And at the ninth hour, Jesus cried with a loud voice, saying, Eloi, Eloi, lama sabachthani, which is being interpreted, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? Let us also turn to the book of Luke, chapter 23, verse 34. Father, forgive them, for they know not what they do. And they parted Jesus' raiment and cast lots. Verse 43, and Jesus said unto him, Verily I say unto thee, today shalt thou be with me in paradise. Verse 46, and when Jesus had cried with a loud voice, Jesus said, Father, into thy hands I commend my spirit. And having said thus, Jesus gave up the ghost. Also let's turn to the first epistle of Peter, 1 Peter chapter 2, verse 22. Jesus did no sin, neither was guile or sin found in Jesus' mouth. Jesus reviled not again. When Jesus suffered, Jesus threatened not, but Jesus committed himself to our Lord God, Jehovah Jireh, our provider, that judges righteously. Verse 24. Jesus, his own self, bare our sins in Jesus' own body on the tree, that we, being dead to sins, should live unto righteousness. By Jesus Christ's stripes we were healed. For we were as sheep going astray, but we have now returned unto Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the shepherd and bishop of our souls. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.